Hello everyone, I'm Sarfraz from mobilesmspk.net and today I'm going to show you gaming performance of Qmobile Nord J7. So let's get started. I have already made review video of Qmobile Nord J7 and recommending you to watch that video as well. Qmobile Nord J7 is latest phone from Qmobile which has 5.5-inch HD IPS display with 720p resolution. Phone has 13 MP back and 5 MP front camera and powered by 2.2 GHz processor and 3 GB of RAM. Let me show you the initial battery percentage. Battery is 41% at the moment and time is 6:35. Let's start with Granny Smith. I will start with casual games first and then move to graphic intensive games later on. Game is running smoothly without any lag. I have played Granny Smith for around 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now move on to Leo's Fortune. I have not noticed any issue or lag on that game as well. I have played Leo's Fortune for 5 minutes and battery drops by 1%. Now move to Asphalt 8. I am playing it with high graphics settings. Phone is handling game very well, there is no frame drops or hiccups. Phone is getting warm now. I have played Asphalt 8 for around 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. Now let's move to Dead Trigger 2. This game is well optimized and I have not noticed any lag. Let me show you the temperature now. Maximum temperature is 37 degrees on front. And it is touching around 36 degrees on back. Phone is warm but definitely not hot. You are not going to face any problem to hold the phone while playing games. I have played Dead Trigger 2 for about 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. So that was the gaming review of Qmobile Nord J7. All the games run so smoothly on this phone. I have really enjoyed playing games on it. I hope this video helps you to understand that does this phone belongs to you and it is worth buying Qmobile Nord J7. I will bring more videos like this in future, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you have any questions, feedbacks or suggestions, please do let me know in the comment section below. For more information, please do visit my website.